Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Garena Free Fire Max via Bluestacks, and it shows a device with at least 1.5 GB RAM is required for test participation. Your current device does not meet minimum requirements. But in my PC, it shows the installed RAM as 16 GB. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just allocate more RAM for your BlueStacks. So by simply go to that BlueStacks settings. So now in this section, you can note one thing. Here I select the maximum RAM as 1 GB. So due to this setting, it shows that kind of error message. So I try to change it. So you can select the maximum of RAM and also check it. If you choose the maximum of CPU and the 4 cores. So once you change the settings and finally click to save these changes, and it asks for the restart process. So just do it. And the restarting process is completed. So now one more time, I try to access that same Garena Free Fire Max. Because I check it if the trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Free Fire is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if the trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.